Good morning, everyone. My name is Lena Jucá. I am a professor at the University of Ouro Preto, next to Belo Horizonte, Minas Gerais, but I'm originally from the state of Amapá. So, André, if you can, please. I'm currently a PhD candidate at the University of São Paulo under the supervision of Professor Valquíria Mongemont. I'm interested in pre-service teacher education and how teachers see themselves as teachers and how they position themselves as teachers. And I'm trying to work on this idea of repositioning and teachers repositioning so that they can have a new view of themselves as socially and professionally.